This is three Panasonic 4K displays running at 60 hertz, allowing us to play the game at 60 frames a second. It's all being powered by this Origin PC system up front. It's an Origin battle box containing four GTX Titan graphics cards. These GTX cards are Titan cards are running in SLI and they're water cooled. Feel free to come up and take a look. There's the window on the side. The system is also running Windows 8.1 at a resolution of 11520 by 2160. And we're pushing about 1.5 billion pixels per second. The game is called Project Cars. It'll be out later this year.